As the title gets into position here, let me remind everybody that the only way to win this match is to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
That's right. No pinfalls, no submissions, no countouts, no disqualifications. The winner will be the first superstar who can successfully ascend the ladder and take possession of the title. But I assure you, it's not quite as easy as it sounds.
Well, the champ's demeanor right now tells me he's eager to get this one underway.
And that's what I love about the champ, Cole. It doesn't matter who he's in the ring with, he's always got that same, "I'm about to destroy you" demeanor.
Time to kick this thing off. And super kick! He has him right where he wants him.
Oh, in paradise!
This could be the turning point, Cole.
Look, Jimmy Uso's on the attack now.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's lining him up.
Guys, I'm going to discuss Jimmy Uso for a moment. What are you...
Super kick! Truly devastating, Cole. He's docking his opponent.
The big ending from Big E! Jimmy Uso is in a real bad spot. Better stay right where he is.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
Big E with a big ending! Big opportunity here.
Yeah, you don't want to get dropped like that, that's for sure. Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Big ending!
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats. Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Yeah, he's got some magic working, that's for sure. With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
This is some great offense by Kofi Kingston.
Surprised by the inverted DDT. ladder finds the mark.
It'll be tough to bounce back from that one.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Big E is not going to like this. The WWE Universe does not appreciate the actions of Jey Uso. Jey made it clear the ideology he subscribes to is survival of the fittest. Only the strong survive. The colorful outfits, the cheers from the fans, and the war paint are long gone. A terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Byron, he may be down for good. That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
There may be no stopping him. Oh, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Big E's starting to slow down a bit here.
And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
He's doing exactly what he didn't want to do here. He's letting his opponent right back into this match.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly. Big E making a statement as we speak.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
He kicked into the offense.
Ryan.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
He got up there.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taking here tonight.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Super kick!
But can he follow up here? Hey, practice makes perfect, right? He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Jey Uso with a great offensive show. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
If Jey Uso hits this, this one's over. Look at this. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Trouble in paradise.
This one is over.
Jey Uso. Ill-advised move.
Yeah, he's got something special brewing here.
Super kick!
The champ needs to hurry here.
Jimmy Uso showing some expert prowess here. With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
This is some great offense by Kofi Kingston.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Kofi Kingston with an epic victory.
New Day Rocks.